course, our goal here is to contribute in our own way to deepen the trade, of course, within the APEC, the Asia-Pacific region. It is a region important to us, next to ASEAN, of course, and we really wanted to pursue the discussions on deepening the trade, promoting micro-SME agenda, digitalization of micro-SMEs that will again facilitate trade. We just mentioned a while ago the intention, hopefully, to address the issues that serves as still as barriers to trade, like the non-tariff barriers that everyone will have to cut down. Anything that can smoothen the flow of trade would mean a lot for, you know, creating jobs, creating more business opportunities for Filipinos. It is really important for us to push forward the agenda on trade reforms, economic integration with the region, with our neighbors, and also try to promote, aside from trade, investment possibilities. We live in a world that I guess that's getting smaller in terms of integration, and there are big economies. We are here to promote inclusive globalization, where we propose really big economies helping smaller economies, capacity building, empowering so-called the weaker economies, and at the same time, as you empower them, open up the market so that they will have a market and a bigger opportunities to promote their respective exports and thereby create more business and job opportunities.